Lays it back for Delzato. Delzato looking for a shot, doesn't have it. Bjorkstrand has one, and that hit Reimer in the face, and the rebound, he couldn't see it, and the Blue Jackets corral it and score on the power play. Kevin Stenlund buries it as Reimer was stung by the shot, and the rebound finds Kevin Stenlund in a 3-1 lead for the Blue Jackets.
Now, I believe this hit the net front, Boone Jenner. So it goes way up in the air, and I believe the puck finds its way all the way down to the ice, but not sure. Look at Stenlund, track it. No, he bats this thing, at least that look. And you can see he consciously waited to make sure that puck got below his shoulders because, of course, as a player there, that is what you look for, whether it's a high stick or not. You can see the way he thought through and patiently waited, and then the hand-eye took over,